I've been staring at the edge of the water long as I can remember, never really knowing why. I wish I could be the perfect daughter, but I come back to the water no matter how hard I try. Every turn I take, every
Hey guys, it's Joe, and today I am finally doing part two of my modern Disney princess look inspired by Once Upon a Time. I am collabing with Glam Mom Des. Oh, if you haven't guessed already by my look, I am Moana. I love that cartoon. The music is amazing. The colors are incredible. It's just a beautiful movie. So my look was inspired by Moana. If she was a modern princess, she would probably look maybe a little bit like me. So anyway, so if you want to know how I got this look, stay tuned. So that is it, guys. That is the video. I hope you guys enjoy this video. I hope I did a good job. I always say that because I am still learning. I'm playing around with this makeup, but I'm having a great time doing it. That's what it's all about, is having a great time, having fun. And so I am enjoying myself. Thank you, Glam Mom Desk, for collabing with me. I hope we could do some more of these in the future. Any of you guys out there that want to collab, let me know. I am always willing and I'm always down to try new things. So yeah, and I love doing like the cosplay look. Thank you for stopping by. If you have not subscribed to my channel yet, guys, make sure to click on that subscription button. While you're at it, make sure to click on that notification bell so you know when my videos are popping. And don't forget to drop a like, guys. In the meanwhile, as always, remember to be blessed because you are beautiful. Be blessed, guys. Mwah! Peace out.